All right, welcome.
Rayson is here too.
I see.
I'm from Jamaica.
Uh-oh, somebody's got a lot of background noise. Hold on. All right, ladies and gentlemen, it is 9:09. We're gonna get started in about 60 seconds. If you haven't done so already, go ahead and state your name. Let me know where you're calling from, please.
I am that fired up Donna V from Atlanta, Georgia.
All right.
Jackie O'Ganna, Charlotte, North Carolina.
All right. Welcome to the call.
Kenny Roberts from Florida.
All right.
Good morning, I'm Jamaica. Good morning.
Can see your face.
Karen from British. Tammy Reese from Florida.
All right.
From Jamaica.
Where you are, Rayton?
Phoebe from Australia.
Gary
from Florida.
All right, welcome.
Early from Jamaica.
Jay Roberts from Florida.
Hi, good night, Nova from Antigua.
All right.
Hi, this is Jerry from Jamaica.
The Key from New York.
Stephen Robinson from
Mama Love from Florida.
All right, welcome.
Tana from Jamaica.
Okay. So, one second. Let me mute you guys out for just a moment. I always like to start our. Hi, Reagan. All right. I always like to start, where's Reagan and I are supposed to be together, but a little technical difficulty, so we're not in the same place right now. I do want to say thank you so much to all of you for jumping aboard. There's 700 of you on here, so we're doing pretty good. Every Friday night, we do kind of a combined call so that we're bringing all the teams together. Most of you know that we have been doing some amazing things in the last just 8.5, 9 weeks that Reagan and I have been over here. And then we have some members that have been over here for about 4 months. But this company has really seen a lot of growth in the last 6 months. 40,000+ people have joined this opportunity, and we're super excited. This is a little bit of a different call. We are going to do Testimonial Sunday on Friday. So we want you to just hear from a few people. We're going to keep it short, though. Keep it short and sweet. I know a lot of us still have calls to do. Dominique, would you mind raising your hand for me? If you are out there, raise your hand. Our legend herself. So I'll wait for her hand to go. Let me just unmute you and then we could find you. Okay, go ahead and talk, Dominique, and then I will make you co-host. Let me see if she's made it to the call yet. 1 second. Okay, let me message her really quickly, and I'm sure she will be jumping on in just a second. But first and foremost, I do want to thank each and every one of you. Thank you to Reagan for partnering in this opportunity. So I'm actually going to dive right in and get started. It's like I said, it's going to be a little bit of a different presentation, because we have so many people who are coming together and we are kicking off a very, very new mission. So for those of you who don't know, we all partnered in a company called Tradera about 8.5 weeks ago, 9 weeks ago. We're super excited about it. Just a little bit of a backstory. Reagan and I were in a company last year, and we took over that company somewhat. And then we decided that we really needed a new opportunity with some new energy where everybody could win. And right now we have people over here ages 18 to 92 years young, if you can believe it. And people are having a tremendous amount of success, a tremendous amount of just unity over here in this opportunity. So I do want to introduce you to my twin sister, Reagan. She's on the left. I'm going to let her just tell you a little bit about herself, and then I'm going to jump right in there as well. We're going to hear from a few people. Hopefully Dominique made the call. I'm going to message her. But I do want to give way to my sister, just sharing her story, because I think she has an amazing testimony. And she as well as some few other thousand people, 11,000 total have partnered over here. So I do want to give my sister just an opportunity to tell you why we decided to get into this company, what it's really meant for her and her family. And then we're going to hear from a few other people, and you guys can honestly make a decision whether or not you are going to want to partner on our mission. This isn't partnering with the company. It's partnering with our mission, which is double vision. So you may have a vision for your life. It can coincide with the vision that we also have for our lives as well. So Miss Reagan Lynch, did you make the call? You can unmute, I think.
All right. Can you hear me okay?
Yes, I can.
All right. Awesome. Thank you, Megan. You look beautiful.
Thank you. So do you. They never see our faces. I think they don't think we're real. So,
I'm really excited to be on the call. Just really excited to partner with Megan in another opportunity. You know, we always go into opportunities together, and she's talked about it. You know, when we talk about it, sometimes it's hard to work with family. But when you have similar missions, you know, and everyone's mission is not going to be the same. And like Megan said, you can jump aboard our mission, which is really just to change lives, to impact 5,000 people, you know, financially, you know, emotionally, spiritually, economically, all of that. So, and I'm really excited about this opportunity because I feel like, you know, this is the one we've been waiting on. We talk about a lot of times failing forward, and you have to go through those trials, you know, so don't feel bad if you've been in other companies and you haven't been as successful, because it prepares you for that opportunity that is going to really catapult you into, you know, your own passions, where you can fund your own dreams. So I'm excited because whenever I came over here, Megan tells my story a lot of times, you know, it's been a struggle for me, and, you know, I've been broke many times, but never broke-minded, and I always say that because I have a lot of different ideas, creative things that I'm doing, but if you don't have money to put towards your own passions, then, you know, they're going to die with you. So I'm really excited about Tradera. You're going to hear more later, because it came into my life at a time where, you know, my lights were shut off. Those of you who have been with us, you know my story, and I tell that story to let people know it doesn't matter where you are at this point in time, but it matters, you know, where you see yourself going. So when my lights were shut off for 5 days and I didn't have money, you know, to get my lights back on, it didn't stop me from seeing this opportunity as a way, a vehicle to get out of my situation. You know, I'm a single mom, I have 4 kids. You know, I have the 4-1 to prove it. I've had 3 open heart surgeries. And sometimes you can get down on yourself. My story is more of a story of, you know, it's okay to be upset about how your life is going, but you have to make a decision to change it. So scream, do everything you need to do in the midst of your pain. But after you get done, take 15 minutes. You need to figure out a solution. And I'm so excited that Tradera came along. Because I've met so many great people, you know, not to mention it's very important to me, you know, to have a legacy and leave a legacy for my kids, or, you know, be able to take care of my kids where, you know, we don't have to worry about finances, because there's tons of other things to worry about. So coming over here and just being able to knock out the ranks and help as many people as possible, and now I don't have that financial worry, you know, that's my testimony, is like, don't quit, you know, stay in the game, keep pushing. When you see an opportunity, jump on it. When you see that other people are winning in an opportunity, then there's no reason why you shouldn't be able to win as well. So excited to be here. Thank you, Megan, for always, you know, pushing forward, always looking for an opportunity, and we're on our way to legend.
I'll see you at the legend, Sable sister.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you so much. I'm so proud of Reagan. Typically, Reagan is not, let me mute this real quick. Hold on 1 second. Pull myself up. I don't want to keep you spotlighted. I know you're like, cancel the spotlight. But Reagan's story is so amazing and phenomenal, because when I sat in the hospital with Reagan for 8 days with her third open heart surgery, I want you guys to understand that was a trying time. I got to plug up my laptop or I'm going to lose you guys. Sorry. 1 second. I've been living on the Zoom. But it was a tough experience for me. I don't try to make it about me, but if I'm in the hospital with her for 8 days, the only thing that got me through was the chocolate covered macaroons that I was eating every day. I felt like I was having a heart attack. I had heartburn. I was getting ready to go see the doctor myself. But it was tough because 8 days of watching her go from not being able to breathe, literally couldn't breathe, tubes all in her. I had to go through that experience and it was really tough. But the hardest part was is when she had to make a will at 41, 40, we're 40, right? We're 42 now, but she had to make a will, and it put things in perspective for me, because if I was in that situation, I would have had nothing to leave my kids except, okay, Reagan, you take my kids, or mom, you take my kids, but they would have had nothing else. And that's what Reagan was going through at that moment. So when I brought her this opportunity and she had an $800 light bill, stayed with me for 5 days, we slept in the same bed. We're sitting there like pillow talking in the middle of the night, like, this is ridiculous. We're going to have to do something different. And then our partner came along and I took a chance and I jumped into an opportunity with this young lady that you're getting ready to hear from. And this young lady is so phenomenal. She has her hand in something, but it's always in the right places. And I was so excited because I was stalking her Facebook page for a moment, because she kept coming through my feed. And we're friends on Facebook, but I don't really get on social media like that, but it kept coming through. So finally, I did reach out to her. She was making $10,000 a month at that point, and she did it in 8 weeks. And I thought that was so impressive. She took $50 to $2,400 on the product. Her husband had made like $3,000 on the product. And I was thinking, honestly, maybe I could just make enough money so I don't have to go back to work. I've not worked a job for 3 years, which I'll talk about that in just a moment. But this young lady came in to this company, took it by storm. I called her. I said, listen, give me the quick and dirty, because she knows I just want to know the business. Like, give me the business. And she laid it out for me. She said, you're going to do phenomenal over here. And I believed it, because she could do it. So I do want to tell you that this young lady, let me stop sharing my screen for a second. But this young lady actually hit $100,000 a month in this company in record time. And I am so proud of her, because she paved the way for not only her to be able to do it, but other people as well. So I do want to give it away to our first legend. We have two of them, David Luciaga. I don't know if he made the call, and Dominique Barbie hit 100,000 a month. I don't know the exact time frame, but I think it was somewhere around like 14 weeks or something. So Miss Legend herself, Dominique, did you make the call?
Yes, can you hear me?
Yes, I can. I don't know if your video is on or not. So
okay, awesome. I'm super, super excited to be here and super happy to be partnered with the Power Twins. And everyone on the team, we are really, really rocking. Our vision is just so powerful. Like, it's beyond powerful. It is bigger than anything anyone could have ever imagined. And this happened in the midst of one of the biggest crises in the world. And what the whole crisis taught me was, you never know what can happen. You should always be prepared for anything to happen. And one of the biggest things is that out of this crisis, there are going to be millionaires, there are going to be billionaires, there are going to be trillionaires, and then there are going to be witnesses. There are going to be people who were victimized by this crisis and not understanding that it was a lesson in disguise. You need to be prepared, and you have to stop being in this comfortable mindset of just getting by. I don't know who is teaching and preaching this whole thing on people should be poor and it should hope and pray for success and all this stuff. And I'm just like, that is not a strategy. Now, it's powerful to have faith, and you must have faith, and you must believe in something bigger than yourself. And that's all that I can go by. I was just a woman who dealt with so many things, so many financial issues and so many problems to the point where I gave up. I said, you know what? I guess God just made poor people and wealthy people, and I got the short end of the stick, and oh well. And what I found was that in the midst of all that depression that I had was that I could create my own destiny. And as cliche as that sounds, and we see that in fairy tales and superhero movies, that is really the truth. You have the power to create your own destiny if you can just think your way to success, if you can just hold on to a vision. And so many people are focused on the, I call it the I do not want side. The I do not want side is focusing and complaining about everything that you do not have. But when you shift your mindset and only think and feel and see and have vision of things that you do want on a daily basis, saying what happened to me that was good today as opposed to what happened to me that was bad today. And because this is so important to me, because you have to understand that success is a radioactive frequency. It's just an energy, because everything is energy. So our vision is really to show people that we have power over our own destiny. We have the power to do what we want to do and have the life that we want. And remember, faith without works is dead. So all the faith that you have does not matter if you're not willing to put the pedal to the metal. And with the vision that we have, we are helping people create their own economy. And that is what I want you to realize. Keep on believing. Look at me, look at Megan, look at Reagan, look at all these people who are doing this. We came from nothing. Our families really did not have a lot of money. So that tells you that you can do the same thing. And that is what I relied on. I saw people making $5,000, $10,000, $20,000, $100,000 a month. And I said, if they could do it, so can I. And if you hold on to that, anything is absolutely possible. Now there are people coming in and doing greater things than us. There will be people hitting legend in a week. Mark my words. There will be people hitting legend in 2 months, 3 months, over and over and over again. So do not take this opportunity for granted, because this is going to be the biggest wealth transfer that you have ever seen in your life. So if you hear this information and it makes sense to you, it will make sense to the people that you share it with. Okay? And I believe in you today. So please believe in yourself. And that's all I have.
Thank you so much, Dominique. I appreciate you. Appreciate everything that you're doing. We are at toward the end going to hear from a few other people. I was reading in the chat, and some young lady, which is great, she says, I think she's just excited. She says, when are we going to hear about the how? And one thing you guys have to understand about business, the how doesn't matter, never matters. How you're going to get there never matters. That's the problem, though. People don't understand the why. Because it's not about how you're going to get to the next level. And that's what people focus on. How am I going to feed my family? How? You better figure out why you're doing what you're doing. Because some of you guys are going to work every single day and you don't even know why you're there. You have no idea. You're just waking up every day working for 40 hours for the next 40 years to retire broke. It's about the why are you doing it? Because when you get the why out of the way, the how is going to take care of itself every single time. I didn't know how I was going to get to $50,000 a month. And I'm not saying that arrogantly, because for those of you who haven't heard of my story, this has been like a trickle down effect. It's been me starting with the why. Why? Because my best friend got killed when I was in college. Why did he get killed? Because he didn't have I don't know if he had an opportunity or he didn't see it, but he decided to go a different route, shot 8 times on my college campus. That was the first experience that I had with how this world kind of operates. Went and I taught high school for 14 years. Student got killed my first year, second year, third year, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, all the way to my 14th year. Buried 4 kids my 14th year. The question is, why does this continually happen? That's because people don't know why they're here. And they're just waking up every day kind of just doing the hows, right? Doing the whats. That doesn't even matter. What matters is what do you want in life? And why are you doing it? Because that's what's going to keep you moving. So I spend a lot of time talking about our community, because if you guys will go into the chat really quickly, give me all 7777. I'm like Dominique. I'm very big on vibrations. And I'm going to get right to the to the how. How did we get to 50,000 a month in 7.5 weeks, right? But it's about your vibration. Your vibe is going to attract your tribe. So I'm going to tell you guys right now, this is probably like no other call you've heard before. I am very pro get yourself together, right? Pull yourself up. You don't have time to be crying in the storm. I was always taught that if you're going through hell, keep going. Stop pulling over in motel hell, checking in for 5 days, 5 weeks, 5 years. You got to keep on going because storms are going to be a part of your life. It's all about how you weather the storms. That's where you, you know, you really see what you're made of. So here's what I'm going to do. I am going to jump right in here and I'm giving you guys the quickest version that you have ever heard of because we have to be off of here. We can't stay on here very long because I got another call to do, but we are officially launching our business in this company. Let me take my video off because I can't really get ultra serious when you guys are looking at me. Makes me uncomfortable. So I do want you to understand that we came into this company and I called 8 people after I talked to Dominique and I said, I already told you guys the how. I don't know if you guys were listening though, because I told you exactly what we do in this company. And I know I talk really fast or some people just might listen too slowly. So I need you guys to get a piece of paper for me. I'm that teacher. I'm very bossy for your own good. Okay. So I want you guys to get a piece of paper and I want you to get a pen. Shout out to Selena Jackson. She's on her way to Empress 20,000. Nope. 50,000 a month on her way to 50,000 a month. Reagan's on her way to Empress. And I have thousands of people over here making $500 to $100,000 a month in this opportunity. So I want you to understand that right now we are getting ready to embark on Project 5000. It starts today, March the 12th. I told my team that we are going to change the world. They didn't know we were doing Forex education. They didn't know we were going to bring other people over into the company. All they knew is what I told them. And I said, look, we're not going into this company right away. Let me check it out. We came over into this company, made $50 to $1,200 our first day in the company, 8 of us. And then we decided that we were going to jump in full-fledged. I did a call March the 12th, and I told everybody we were going to put 50,000 people in this company in 90 days. Well, our 90 days isn't up yet. We didn't do 50,000. We did 11,200 families, not numbers, families. In this company, in my organization, 40,000 company-wide. So guess what we're getting ready to do again? Start over. Project 5000 kicks off today. If you want to be one of the 5,000 families that we help, you're going to have to get your mind right, right? Because we're creating a new Wall Street. We're not out here burning down targets. We're not out here, you know, marching. I saw one of my friends who hasn't joined me in a business out marching. Marching is over, right? It had its time and place. I am the modern day Harriet Tubman. I will lead as many people off the plantation as possible, but you're going to have to want to come with me because we're not coming back, right? We're going to keep on rolling and know that I do everything out of love, passion. I am super excited. But guess what, guys? Nobody listens to broke people. They do not. My students were dying in the streets and nobody cared. I got a grant for $100,000 and my principal stole my money. That's why I'm here, right? So I decided at that moment, I got a lawyer. He fired me February 1st, 2016. They literally knocked on my door and served me my freedom papers. And I don't say termination papers because they did me a favor. They fired me. February 1st, 2016, 10 days later, God is good. I met a multimillionaire, $48 million earner, $798,000 a month is what he was making. And he did the best thing he could have done. He said, I helped 50 people become millionaires, so get up. You have a money problem. The only thing that's going to fix your problems, your money problem, is money. Now, best believe we're always going to have problems, but I would much rather be getting in my Lamborghini depressed than getting on my bike, right? Depressed. Either way, guys, it's all about how you look at things. So I want you to understand that my sister came up with this. We call it the Freedom Mindset Business Community. We encompass a lot of different organizations. Dominique has, I think it's Promised Land. Is that right, Dominique? And I know she's got to go, so.
Yes, Operation Promised Land, baby.
Operation Promised Land. Get your butt into the Promised Land. And years ago, my sister had this vision or dream or whatever it was that we were like Moses and Aaron leading people into the Promised Land. But Reagan and I used to we used to get into businesses and it would be knockdown, drag out. I know you guys see us now and we have learned how to work together because we realized if we don't work together, a lot of people are tied to us and they may not get into the Promised Land if we can't get along. So Reagan and I learned how to get along. We learned how to coexist. We have double vision. That's what it is. We have two different visions, but now they're coinciding. So Reagan started Freedom Mindset Business Community. Let me go ahead and tell you guys that it's all about your mindset. Cash flow is everywhere. Then you buy assets. The problem is a lot of people hustle backwards. They buy a lot of things to impress a lot of people that they don't like anyway. Cash flow is all jacked up. And then they wonder why they can't sleep at night. I need you guys to do it differently. You have to put your money to work for you. We are creating a new Wall Street. I tell people, I told my crew, with or without you, I'm getting into the Promised Land with Dominique. She's at $100,000 a month. This compensation structure goes to $1 million a month, right? And the amazing part is that we could take everybody with us who's willing, okay? You gotta be willing to step out on faith a little bit, create a new Wall Street. Let me give you a really quick disclaimer. Every effort will be made to accurately represent our product, our service, our potential. Past profits do not predict future gains. What that means is 0 times 0 is always 0. If you guys want to get to the next level, you're going to have to do a little bit of work. This isn't us enticing you. It's not us, you know, selling you a pipe dream. It is us telling you that it's possible, but we are heavily regulated by the CFTC, SEC, and every other letter of the alphabet. So our opportunity is really in the financial services industry, and we're going to show you guys how you can become wealthy, how you can unite with other people who also have the same mindset. So let me go ahead and introduce you to our company. I do need a little participation. Tradera is an online educational platform started by two millennials. These guys, Cody Sell and Easton Harris, are phenomenal. They've been trading for the last 7 to 10 years, which would have made them high school students. And they were literally teaching people how to make money on their cell phones, laptops, utilizing technology every single day. They were in a few other companies. They realized those companies were too expensive for the everyday average person. So they decided to put together Tradera in 2019, and they had some success. They went out and got one of the best MLM lawyers, because they didn't know anything about the affiliate marketing industry, and they had some success. And then something happened in November, December of 2019. David Luciaga joined the crew. He brought over Dominique Barbie, blew the organization up. Dominique Barbie brought over myself. I brought over Reagan. We brought over a whole group of people who are doing amazing things. And Cody and Easton are phenomenal. And I want you guys to understand that it's Harris, not Tradera, okay? They did some amazing things because this company boomed to 40,000 plus people. And the great thing is that we offer an amazing product. Our product is Forex education and live trading. So you could literally plug in and learn how to trade every single day from 6-7 figure traders. You can also copy their trades. They give you trade ideas. So for those of you guys who are somewhat busy, you can plug in and learn how to trade live as well. Not only that, we have an awesome referral program. The great thing is that a lot of times people get into network marketing and they don't have a lot of success. The reason why a lot of times is because sometimes people pick the wrong company, or they may pick the wrong product that's not marketable, or honestly, they just don't know what they're doing. And I was one of those people. I didn't really know what I was doing in the very beginning, and then I learned it. Now, what I love about Forex is that it's a 24-hour-a-day market, 5 days a week. You guys, we're going to show you how to rob the banks legally, because they've been robbing us for most of our lives, and we let them. So it's kind of our fault that we put our money in the banks and your money makes no money in the bank. Somebody go into the chat and tell me, yes or no. Did you guys ever learn how to balance your checkbook in school? Did you learn how to start a business? How to pay less in taxes? Did you learn how to get a 501c3 so you can have some tax breaks? Did you learn how to build your own empire so you're not working for other people? Now, don't you guys think, yeah, somebody said, heck no, right? Don't you think that's a problem, right? And I'm not knocking the educational system, but I literally got fired teaching my kids financial literacy because a lot of these kids were dying in the streets chasing money. So why in the heck are we not teaching them? 1.2 million kids drop out of high school every year. You know why? Because they're bored. They're learning a whole bunch of stuff that they're never going to use. And I'm not knocking any teacher out here, but you guys know good and well that if I had to teach Romeo and Juliet, iambic pentameter, similes, or metaphors to your kids one more time, I was ready to quit. It's not necessary. Why aren't we teaching kids financial literacy when we know good and well that they're going to go out into the real world and struggle? And you're right. The hard knock life taught me. Why is that if we're in school for 12 years? It makes no sense whatsoever. You know where you guys can learn Forex? Only school that teaches it, Harvard University. Harvard is $72,000 a year. Who's actually going to Harvard? Kids who are book smart or kids who have money. So that leaves out a lot of our kids when they're struggling, right? And their parents are making $2,000 or $3,000 a month. They can't afford to send their kids to Harvard to learn money. So we're going to teach it to them. The amazing part about this program is Tradera is so inexpensive that anybody can do it. If you are 18 or over and you don't have $100 extra in your bank account, something is wrong with your finances. That means that your financial vehicle died a long time ago. And some of you guys are at jobs right now only because of the benefits and the 401k and the pension. So literally you are working all the way until you're 65 so you can get a pension. I want you guys to think about this. Wouldn't it be great if you could make money on your own money? Wouldn't you guys want to learn how to make $50 a day, $100 a day, maybe add an extra $1,000 a month to your income? And this isn't me trying to sell you on anything because I'm not a salesperson. I just speak facts. Not everybody likes it, right? Not everybody likes my approach, but the only thing I can do is be real with you guys. It is time for you guys to start learning how to manage your own money. You got to learn how to manage. I'm reading the chats in here, but you got to learn how to manage your own money. You got to learn how to grow your own money. That's exactly what I said, Richard. When you guys are putting your money in the bank, you're not making any money in there. So why not learn how to put your money someplace where you can make money on your own money? So here's what Tradera does. It's simple. It's an online college. We teach you basic to advanced strategies, step-by-step, two-week syllabus that will help you guys learn the world of trading, okay? When you come in here, you're going to get a two-week syllabus, day one, day two, day three. You can start to go through the videos in your website. The great thing is that not only are you going to learn from videos at your own pace, we also, our traders teach you every day. Sunday through Thursday at 8 p.m. Eastern. If you cannot make the live sessions, then we upload the recordings into your own website. So you guys can go back there. You can watch the recordings at your own will, okay? I also want you guys to understand that Forex is sometimes can seem a little bit complicated because people don't really understand the industry. 99.9% of people don't know what it is. 100% of you guys participate in it every single day. I don't care if you're out here buying hand sanitizer, toilet paper, whatever it is that you're buying, you're moving the Forex market. And Bishop Thomas out of Jamaica, he told me that the Chinese definition of crisis is opportunity. You just have to be able to see the opportunity. And right now, there are people getting stupid rich, even during the pandemic, the recessions. Robert Kiyosaki said that people who understand money make money even during these trying times. It's only people who are financially illiterate who don't understand how to make money even during some of these crises. So here's what I love about this company. The company is phenomenal because not only can you learn how to trade, maybe if you're a little bit busy, maybe you take trade alerts. Our traders actually will shoot you 2 to 4 trade alerts for educational purposes into your cell phone. You can download an app called Telegram and you can get the trade alerts sent right to your cell phone. If you guys want to go into your back office, you can go right into your back office and you'll be able to get the trade alerts back there. Now, what I love about the trade alerts, it allows you guys to make money, I think, a little bit faster. And it's not a get rich quick, but sometimes you just don't have the time. So you actually have to copy and paste, copy the trade alerts and make money. Guarantee you that if you are wanting to, if you're starting to make money, you're probably going to want to learn it. And when I first got started in Forex, I told people, I said, listen, I'll sit in on your class if I'm making some money. And I could not find a trader who would give me the answers. I'm like, you already know what you're doing. Just freaking give me the answers. And they wouldn't do it. They were kind of like English teachers. They want you to love it like they love it. And then when I came over to Tradera, they give you the answers. And then when people get the answers, then you guys might just want to plug in and learn, right? We have market forecasts, we have small groups, we have large groups. What I love about this company in comparison to other companies I've been in, it's all inclusive. We don't care whose team you're on. That doesn't matter, right? We don't care that, you know, Joe Schmo brought you into the company or anything like that. All we care about is that we have an all-inclusive company. Tradera, you could come in, plug into anybody's group. Clyde Fisher is an awesome trader. Brenda Isern took $50, turned it into $11,000 in 8 days. I'm not saying that's going to be your result, but I do have a blind student named Gabriel Alexander who made $600 his first day. Tasha Hodes, she did $675 her first week, $900 her second week. Now she teaches a class on Tuesdays and Thursdays to help our teams get acclimated to the trading world. She helps them set up their trading accounts, open up a broker. She helps them do all of those things. And then they can go to the 8 o'clock class that Tradera offers, or you can jump in with David or Coach Max, and they're literally trading sometimes 3 and 4 times a day live, and you can jump in with them. So the amazing part is, somebody will answer that question for you in the chat, but here's the amazing part, guys. You have nothing to lose and everything to gain. I have a high ticket price item. I market for another trader, but it's $2,000 a month and most people can't pay for him. But he does have about 60 students now who pay him $2,000 a month. I can't market that product to somebody making $2,000 a month. It doesn't make any sense. So I was looking for a lower ticket price item to market to the masses, because one of my partners over here, he makes $3 million a month. He's in this company, but he's already making $3 million a month somewhere else. And he came over here and I said, well, why are you over here? Because you already have money. He said, but my family doesn't have money. My daughter has a child with a disability and I want to make sure they're taken care of. And he said, if you want to dine with the classes, you have to cater to the masses. And I thought that was phenomenal. We're $99 a month. And I know every single one of you guys have $99, but if you want to get it for free, I'll show you how to get it for free. So go into the chat really quickly and tell me that you want it for free. Just say free. And I'll break it down for you really, really quickly before I jump off of here. So if you want it for free, thank you. If you want it for free, all you have to do is scratch our back, we'll scratch your back. And what I mean by that is that Tradera wants to bring over 100,000 students who understand that money is everywhere. And you guys are going to be instrumental in helping. Bring us 3 students, and all you're going to have to do is pay a $15 a month IBO, which means independent business owner fee, and we will waive your $99. Now, that $15 does allow the company to pay you. We cannot pay you unless you give us permission. So there's three ways you guys can participate. Come aboard and be a student. I have about 8,000 people out of my 11,000 people who are clients. They are students. They use the product. I have about getting close to 2,000 people. I'm sorry, 700 people who have decided to take advantage of our referral bonus. They brought over three students. They pay $15 a month and they use the product. Now, I do have about 1,700, something like that. I can't do math because I'm an English teacher, but I think I have about 1,600 people who have decided to turn this into a home-based business. So now go into the chat and tell me that you want to get paid. We are making money. Here's the thing. If you don't have $99 to spend on your education, again, figure it out. If you don't know three people in your network who want to make money, get a new network. I will introduce you to some new people because you need to get around some people who want to make money or who want to talk about financial freedom or time freedom. Because it's not about the money, it's what the money can do. It allows you to be creative. Did you guys know that if you didn't have money problems, you probably could change the world because you're not sitting around trying to figure out how to pay your light bill, car note, how to send your kids to college? $50,000 a month. All Dominique had to say is they'll pay you $500 to $100,000 a month. And because so many people have knocked out the ranks so fast, they're going to extend the comp plan. We have an awesome referral program. It makes money. It is like no other referral program out here. You guys, don't forget, my partner made $48 million in a juice company. And where is he at right now? Over here with me. He is one of my eight people. He's at $20,000 a month in this company, about to be at $50,000 a month. And guess what? I also have people who are 92 over here making $1,000 a month. So it's not just about whether or not you know how to market. It's about whether or not you know how to follow directions. Because if you think network marketing is a pyramid, you are sadly mistaken. Because we are direct sellers. We're direct marketers. You are never going to see a Tradera commercial, nor are you going to see a Tradera billboard unless one of us puts it up somewhere. Tradera pays marketers to market their product. Because they want to make sure, though, that you guys are marketing the products effectively. Please don't go out here telling people they can make a gazillion dollars and they don't get off the couch. I want you guys to understand that this compensation plan literally looks like, I always say looks like some kids put it together. It looks like a game board, doesn't it? I didn't understand it at first. I actually had looked at Tradera 2 months prior, and I looked at it, and I was like, eh. I was doing another company. I wasn't even paying attention. It kind of looked like the ugly duckling on the outside for a second. And then when I really got a chance to look at it, I was like, is this right? I only have to bring in three personals and I can make $500 a month if I have three personals and 10 total people in my organization. So I was thinking, like, look at this. All I have to do is bring in three. My three get three. That's 12. I don't need 12. I need 10. So I started doing small math. The company makes $990 and they're going to pay me $500 back, $125 a week. And then when I started looking at it, I was like, this is it. So you know what we did? Came over, knocked out knight, noble, bishop, duke, our duchess, princess, king, queen, empress, about to knock out legend. And you know how I did it? Helped all of my people. I helped Byron hit $5,000 a month. Jeremy Wakefield hit $5,000 a month. His fiance hit $2,000 a month. Dr. PK's over here at $2,000 a month. Ladies, and I can name, go on and on. Reagan hit $20,000 a month and her lights were shut off, but not all the way off, right? Some light was still on. Light bulb went off when I was like, look, this is what we're doing, sister. And she jumped aboard. I'm telling you guys, we do have the blueprint. Some people are going to say, you know what? I just want to be a student. Just be a student, okay? Nobody is forcing you to tap into the comp plan. If you want to be a secret Tradera agent, then do that. Just use the product. I want to hear about it. I got some traders on here right now who don't market, but they make just as much money as me just using the product. But it all starts with you following our system. Please do not try to do it your way. We already know what we're doing, okay? Follow our system. Come aboard. I'm going to launch your business for you. Let me talk to your people, right? You may have to kiss 100 frogs to get 3 princesses, okay, or princes. But I want you guys to understand it's simple. Follow our system. Within 24 to 72 hours, I want to know who you are. Let me launch your business for you. I'll get you a flyer. It's the same way you got on here. Let's call all of your people, and we're going to call your broke cousin, your negative aunt. Just kidding. We're calling everybody. Call the haters first. That's what I did. Call the haters first because they're going to talk about you, and that's what you need. Launch this like a real business. If you guys were launching a sushi restaurant, you would call everybody you know. You wouldn't say, well, this person doesn't have money and this person probably doesn't want to do it. And I was selling candy apples last week. Who cares? Fail your way to success. I've been in a lot of different companies, but you find the one that works for you. But you guys have to do it right this time. Stop talking to Bob today, Sarah tomorrow, John the next day, and they all say no. And then you know what you guys do? Oh man, this business is hard. It doesn't work. Yes, it does. You just don't know how to work it. Follow the leader. We'll launch your business for you. Call 100 people. 80 people are not getting on your call. They're not. It's called the 80-20 rule. Call 100 people. And if you tell me you don't know 100 people, I'm going to tell you to go into your cell phone right now. And I want you to scroll through the A's and the B's and the C's and count them. You do know people. You're just afraid to tell them about a $500 to $100,000 a month opportunity. You're afraid to tell them that they've been getting robbed by the banks and they need to put their money somewhere else. Just tell them. And then if they get on, they get on. If they don't, hey, they don't. But if you call 100 people, 80 aren't getting on, 20 might get on, 20% of 24 people might join you. Boom, you're free over here. Now, guess what we're going to do with your 3 people? Get them free. That's it. Just get everybody free. And then we're going to help those 3 get free. And you're going to end up with 12 people instead of 10. And you're going to hit 500 a month. My people, when you guys come aboard with me, we all mess around. We want you hitting 500 a month in your first 7 days. Take that money, trade with it. Now, once you are getting paid by the company, now you can afford to pay the company back. Now you're going to go back to paying $114 a month. We'll pay you $125 a week. Then probably you're going to hit $1,000 a month really, really quickly. Then $2,000, then $5,000, then $10,000, then $20,000, $50,000, and $100,000. What if you hit $100,000 a month in 2 years? Would it be worth it? Is your job going to pay you $100,000 a month in the next 2 years? How about in the next 20? No. And if it is, are they going to help your mama make $20,000 a month? My mom's at $1,000 a month, almost $2,000 a month. My 18-year-old son is in high school making $2,000 a month. He just bought his own car. I'm about to get him to $5,000 a month so he can get his own place to live. I love him, but time to fly the coop. Once you turn 18, you don't want to listen. You got to move out. So, no, just kidding, but I'm serious. So I want you guys to understand that we are super excited about this program. We get paid every single week. Direct deposit, check, PayPal right now. If you're in the United States, get a check or PayPal. We are getting ready to move to an iPayout system. iPayout only deals with legitimate companies. And we're going to be paid automatically. So we get paid every week, every single week. How do you approach a person? Thank you, Joanne. I just tell people, listen, this is an opportunity for you to learn a skill set, maybe learn how to make $50 to $100 or more dollars a day from your cell phone. You could also get it for free, or they'll pay you to market for them $500 to $100,000 a month. Are you interested? That's it. Hey, I'm in an opportunity where people are making a considerable amount of money. Are you open for a business opportunity? If they say yes, stop talking. Three-way them to somebody else. You cannot explain stuff to your own people. This is where people mess up, okay? A little bit of training for you guys. I train every day, though, Monday through Saturday at 11 a.m. Eastern. If you want to make legend, get on my training call. 11 a.m. Eastern. I don't care whose team you're on. We are very neutral, but I will coach you into your first $500 to $5,000 a month. And my people are doing it. We have great training. We have great support. We are working together as a team. So what you guys want to do, get back with the person who shared the info. Get yourself positioned, right? Timing is everything. So we want to make sure that you guys get in. We have something called position equity. If you sit around and wait, overanalyze $99, you're losing your positioning. And you know you're going to spend it anyway on nothing. So success loves preparation. It also loves speed. Get enrolled. Plug into the training. Let us help you get your first three. Pay your $15. Then let us help you get your first check. Plug into all of our trainings that we have, because we do amazing over here. And I want to tell you guys, let me leave you with this. You don't have to be great to start, but you have to start to be great. Let me tell you this really quickly. And I love telling the story. It's a short one, though, I promise. Don't hang up. Don't get off. But when I learned this story, there was this guy sitting with this dog beside him. Some of you guys have heard this story. And this is a lot of our family members. This guy was walking by and he heard all this moaning and groaning. So he walked a little bit closer. There was a guy sitting on a porch and he had a dog. And the dog was like moaning. And the guy said, well, what's wrong with your dog? He said, he's laying on a nail. And he was like, okay, why doesn't he just get up? He said, because it doesn't hurt bad enough yet. Guess what? Some of you guys just moan and groan about your situations, but it doesn't hurt bad enough for you to get up. So I'm encouraging you, just get up. If my twin sister can do it, going through a divorce, third open heart surgery, four kids, making $12 an hour, lights got shut off, and still find a way to pay 99 bucks and then get into this company and go to work, right? And make 20,000 a month, 5,000 a week. Come on. You can do it too. So I want you guys to understand that we want to help you get started, get back with the person who shared the information, get signed up, get free, get ready to get paid. I was going to have a few other people come on. I got a call to do and I'm like a minute late. I want you guys to plug into the 8 o'clock with Jeremy Wakefield. If you want that information, Jeremy, can you throw it in the chat really quickly? If anybody is new, Jeremy Wakefield does a new person training every night at 8 p.m. Eastern. We are team neutral. So please don't feel like you're on somebody else's team and you're not going to be able to get help or you got to be on whoever's team. We are team neutral on that call. So all Jeremy is telling you is how to get effectively started in this business. So I don't know if Jeremy's still on here. If you are new, oh, there he is. Copy real quick. Go into the chat and copy. You want to get back with the person who shared the information. There is no jumping around to teams or whatever. We're all on the same team. If John Smith invited you to the call, you need to call John Smith and ask him for his referral link and get yourself positioned quick, fast, and in a hurry. So if 10 other people come in, those 10 people have the potential to fall into your organization. So get back with that person ASAP, okay? Tomorrow at 11 a.m. Eastern, I am doing a call on the same link. If you want to know the secret sauce, we'll teach it to you. Again, thank you guys so much. Go into the chat and copy Jeremy's Zoom link. It's 976-77-55308 is the number. Nine set for you guys on the phone. Nine, it's the Zoom. 976-77-55308. If you didn't catch it, show up on the same link tomorrow at 11 a.m. Eastern so that you guys can be coached into success. All right, all right. Hi, Erica. Good deal. Thank you so much. Let me go ahead and you guys probably won't see my face again for a while. Just kidding. So thank you. I appreciate all of you. Hey, thank you, Reagan. Are you still out there? I don't know if she is or not. All right. I'm just checking the chat real quick. Thank you. See you guys.